city and we all alright. Once I'm in the city, then they all act right. Get a little litty, then they all act.
Drive you as crazy as it does me to have two.
Not really, like it's not a big deal at all. Like I don't get.
Just run hot scent water over the toothpaste until it's clean. Then hold it upside down so all the excess water get out of the tube.
By the way, you know, I sit on the stand and it get hot. I got a lot of, I got hairy legs that turn, that turn blonde in the sun. And the kids used to come up and reach in the pool and rub my leg down so it was straight and then watch the hair come back up again. They'd look at it. So I learned about roaches. I learned about kids jumping on my lap. And I've loved kids jumping on my lap. And I tell you what.
Not be able to tell, but in this moment I was fighting one of the worst IBS attacks of my life. Hot liquid shit was about to stream from my asshole. I had to do whatever it took to keep it in. It's not resting bitch face, it's my trauma.
Clarence.
And I just don't think I should get involved unless Ricky comes into my office and makes it a school matter. Fine. Thanks for your help.
You're gonna see, look perfect.
So TikTok, I'm about to make some brownies and take them into work. Not because I'm being nice or because I like my coworkers, but because I heard they was about to do a random drug test and they got me fucked up. I will not be the only one to fail. So unless they want to fire the whole fucking staff today, they better leave me the fuck alone. I'm just saying.
If they not this starchy, I don't even want them.
Where's the pin? Brad, do you know where the pee is? Oh, there's the pee. Brad.
We die. sense and tell. We live in cities, you'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how.
Macklemore, can I get a photo, man?
Not unless you're gay, man.
What?
Not unless you're gay, man.
Don't know who I want, you the one I want. Never said I don't, that's that money talk. Drunker than a skunk, it go down in a room. Choppers in a trunk, baby, this is my tone. But I need your love, like right now, baby.
Oh, howdy, neighbor. Rain's coming in. I need to get my long 10-footers someplace nice and dry. You want to come help move my wood?
Can you hear the silence? Can you see the dark? Can you fix the broken? Can you feel my
If you're a Despicable Me fan and you're having a bad day today, then I take my hat off and I say to you, banana. Hope you like that one.
Did he kill himself?
What are you looking forward to most about this film?
Well, I think I'm looking forward to cracking up. I hope I can, like, you know, totally crack up. So I haven't, like, totally cracked up in a long time.
If you look at my Instagram, I'm not posting a selfie every day. I post about songs. I'm, like, promoting stuff. Instagram is a promotional tool. Yeah. That is the point of Instagram. Whenever I see a selfie, I want to reach out to that person and be like, are you having an all right day? Because that is them wanting... They're having a shit day and they want people to be like, oh my God, you look amazing. And that'll make them, that'll bring them up. And it's never, but it's quite a serious thing. I think like Instagram, it has this like, not even, I'm not ragging on Instagram. Social media in general has this like sheen of like, life is perfect. And it makes everyone else feel like shit because they're like, well, why isn't my life perfect? But really the person behind the thing posting the perfect life is having a shit day and they want people to be like, oh my God, this is great. And it's all smoke and mirrors, basically. So I use it as a, I'm like, here's my song, this is my video.
Decorations.
Hello?
Christmas decorations.
Christmas decorations.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let the body sit the floor, let the body sit the floor, let the body.
Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Louis. Louis. Louis! If you make a bad laugh, you know.
Is that leopard or cheetah, that shirt?
You can't catch me! I'm the fastest thing alive!
I was thinking about why so many in the radical left participate in speed running.
Huh?
The reason is the left's lack of work ethic.
What?
Go fast rather than do it right. And in a Petersonian sense...
Petersonian?
To elevate alternative sexual archetypes in the marketplace. Fastest hedgehog.
Shadow, what the fuck are you talking about?